when they're having a standard bred sale of trotters and pacers over at the Pomona Fairgrounds. And everybody is welcome. It starts at 2 o'clock in the afternoon. So if you've been wondering how you could get one of these trotters or pacers and have your colors and your name registered and race here on the Santa Anita, Hollywood Park, up at Bay Meadows, well, there's your chance on Monday. This looks like a beautiful start. I'm kind of hoping that we'll even knock down that record of last week. It'll be tough to do, though, 157 and fifth. That, they're really flying when they're going like that. Now, you see, all of them are nicely lined up as they come down here. And this is going to be another fine start. McDowell from Salem, Illinois starts, and he's great. There they go. They're on the way. Widower Creed is taking the lead, but Del Acton's going right with Widower Creed. Del Acton's racing into the lead and moving up as Libby's Boy. As they make the turn, Del Acton has taken the lead. Libby's Boy is driving up on the outside second. Widower Creed is third. Shadow Wave is right there at fourth. Dottie's Pick is fifth. Diamond Hal is sixth. Goldworthy trails as they move for the quarter. Libby's Boy has moved into the lead, and Libby's Boy is flying 28 past the quarter. That's brilliant. But Del Acton still has the lick to come out with that speed and still go to the top. And Widower Creed is going right along with Del Acton. Del Acton, three quarters of a length, but Widower Creed is driving for the lead. Widower Creed's taking the lead. Del Acton is second, then it's Libby's Boy third, Shadow Wave is fourth, Dottie's Tick is fifth, Diamond Howl and Goldworthy. Widower Creed is on top. It'll be a brilliant half. Here it is. It's 57. Going around the far turn, Widower Creed is there by a length and a quarter. Del Acton is second. Libby's Boy is right up there. A surprise. Tight third. Shadow Wave is fourth. Dottie's Tick is fifth. Diamond Hound, Goldworthy. Widower Creed, a length and a half. Del Acton is second, now by four. Now Shadow Wave comes out of fourth on the outside. Widower Creed is the horse to catch. Del Acton is second. Shadow Wave's got a lot. He's coming. So is Dottie's Tick. So is Del Acton. The three quarters, 128. They turn for home with Widower Creed staying on top. Del Acton is moving to the outside. It's Widower Creed, but Del Acton. And three fifths. My golly, that's a new world record, I believe.